My name is Saskataya. I'm working in the SU in Duisburg as an assistant vet, and I'm doing a research on bottlenose dolphin about ocular health in European facilities. This means I'm doing ultrasound examination of the eyes of each animal and also taking pictures, digital photographs of each eyes, and afterwards I can compare the ultrasound images to the digital pictures I have.
La particularidad de este entreno ha sido condicionar al delfín para que mantenga el ojo totalmente abierto al acercarle la sonda. El entrenamiento ha consistido en ir reforzando cada vez que el delfín dejaba el ojo abierto mientras aproximábamos bastante la sonda hasta llegar al punto en que Saskia podía hacer la ecografía real del ojo.
Maybe in the future, in the medical training, we can do ultrasound examination of the eyes, and maybe it allowed an early diagnosis of ocular diseases. At the moment, I have 20 animals for my dissertation, and in the end, it will be 15 animals for it. Normally, I am just doing the examination on the bottlenose dolphin. But here I have also the opportunity to doing the killer whales. It was also my first time, so it was really excited to do this. And yeah, it works really well. So I really thanks the Lower Park for the collaboration and the Lower Park Foundation to taking support me for this project.